Hello. Is everything okay? Can you move? Excellent. Let me help you up. You have some interesting mechanics. What is it that you do, if you don't mind me asking? Well, before you get back to doing that daily duty for a new day, you've been through a lot. Here, you can lean through the door. One more to go.
Good afternoon, Otto. It's a diesel on Wolfson. Made an image in a bit of a bit odd city. It's a thing that you're a bit odd on weird. I would have been foolish in a game of needle that I never out.
I would prefer having me finally done. Instead of delaying it by 2 months, better. What is that you're carrying?
Oh, it's... Pardon for this afternoon. I met a man that I remember early and... It's pumpkin pie and apple cider.
I'll take the pumpkin pie. Even though I can drink candy belly. I'll just admire the mail.
Here you are. You know, you have an odd view of the mountain from your land. I never noticed that. Yellow and red leaves, gray clouds, the smell of warm wind and dew. It's that time of the year already.
Is it yet? It's fall.
Then you want one of me to warm you up. Hi. How was work? Since you're done with work, do you wanna go hang out? I was thinking of picking up a pumpkin for Halloween and maybe you'd like to get one too. Oh, okay, great! Oh, and I know you're going to need this for drinking. Here. Of course I would. Come on, the bus is going to pull up to the top nearby in a minute. She's doing okay. I was hoping she would come with us, but she can't fly, nothing on my bed. But she can't hurry on.
I need a rear load of that tinnocky that will.
Is there any particular reason why you're acting as though we've just met? I'm Tonio, remember?
We met before.
Is that a Lady Gaga concert?
That sounds like a lady place, so I believe you.
A place? Alright, what the bloody hell is going on, Andy?
Why, nothing going at all. I went out feel better.
Oh, but...
This is me, that prior to today. Well, I'm glad we spent some quality time together while we're here.
Well, of course. Of course we can. Bruno's here as well. He'd be happy to see you again.
Bruno? Sounds like another man of death.
Come. He's possible?
Oh, and why we are here? Maybe we don't die what we'll give out in a way round of doing later.
Bombing for others? I don't see why not.
Squidman. I hope you're able to admit you know, Tonio.
I mean, I know Bruno can, but I might have some trouble with that.
We can die.
Thank you. So, what else do you have planned for us? Please tell me it isn't any angry.
Oh, we plan to celebrate the coming of the autumn season.
Such as?
Pumpkin spice harvest, and of course apple cider.
Okay. Just basic old stuff, sounds nice. It might get me in the mood for the season. Considering I was stranded on a beach for a few months and didn't get to really do much there. Pedro, you gave me apple cider.
Of course. Is it that surprising to see me old humor once in a while?
Well, yeah.
Fair enough. Anyway, it is nearly weeks before the Game of Spirits and Demon. So, my son, would you accompany me in watching the horror movie? Dracula, Frankenstein, Halloween, Phantom of the Opera. You choose the night's film. I will be happy with any of that, son.
I am not your son. Is that a Carpenter zombie Halloween film?
Carpenter.
I guess we watch that one. It's been a while since I've seen it.
I know. The last time was when you watched it on your big screen television. After the classic movie 5 years ago.
Why am I not surprised you know that?
Because I can tell by how you said those words. Like a distant memory of bitter pain. However, you will have bitter pain as time goes on, starting tonight. With our father-son Halloween moving picture marathon.
Maybe you're right.
Indeed. You may hold on to me if you get frightened.
Moon, let's hear, knock it off!
That is what they all say.
Really? Oh my.
Oh, he's on. Well, I have a guess at my door, and a huge long ass hat.
I'm going to go at that part and tell you off your room ready for your super.
Nice. So, did you put up fairy lies?
Yes.
Favoritos.
20.
Incredibly tall skeletons.
You've got me already.
At least I know you gave the spider web. You got some on your mohawk.
Wait. What? Damn it.
What?
You already made it to the living room.
I didn't think about using spider webs last year, did I?
Not that I can remember. And again, all I can't remember much of time.
Is that the Black Halloween tree? With purple eyes and silver arms that has eight eyeballs?
Yeah. So, you like it?
Like it? I love it! This is so cool! Please, hang on. Come over here and sit on the couch, please.
Okay.
Now, it's cool.
No, I just sit on the couch.
You're the incredibly tall skeleton, though. You need to be with your surroundings instead of at the end of the hallway.
Oh.
This is a setup from last year. That's for sure. Thanks for doing this, Rotten.
Don't talk.
Ooh! Since we're already up for a while, let's watch something spooky. What are you saying?
Got to do. I'm gonna talk it to Tiki in a while, I think.
Ooh, regular something on. Wanna watch that? Hey, now, you said you would do a few.
If I sleep, watch a buddy.
That's not how that works.
Look, buddy.
Oof. Hey, tall man. I'm gonna have to ask you to lean on the couch arm or something. You're too big to lean on me.
Yeah, you're too short for me to lean on.
You changed the back.
Never change.
Sleeping!
I'm sleeping. Good night, birthday boy. Let me up if it's a good one.
Birthday boy. Oh, it's midnight. Guess it's a guy's in decorating on top out here since this afternoon, eh? Thanks, Rotten. I gotta admit, you had decorating with flying colors. Ah, yeah. It, I'm gonna nap too. Good night.
You know, Halloween is known for its treat and tricks. And for this year, I suggest the following.
What is it?
Passing out fruits and toothpaste with a random Partec agenda pamphlet. After all, what's more evil than that on Halloween?
You have a point, or I must